the government, with the help of local authorities, are setting up organizations throughout the whole country to combat the effects of air attack if, unfortunately, it should ever be necessary. If these arrangements are to be reasonably effective, the help of all citizens individually and those having responsibility as employers will be essential. Thousands of volunteers are required. So far, the response has been most encouraging, but we do appeal to all those who can, first of all, to join one of the active defense services, or if they cannot do this, then to come forward and volunteer to their local authority for one of the air raid precautions services. We hope also that everyone will do their best to learn how they can help themselves.
These gas masks will stop every poison gas known to the government which could be used in war.